brought the shards.
Of course.
Look at the device here. The gear in the center is just about the right size. Try putting the shards in, and we'll see what happens.
Serana.
Oh my god, yeeted.
It's true. It's all true. Come on, let's check it out. That took longer than usual. How deep are we? Years. I hardly believe it. This is it. We've actually found the forge. At last. It feels old, doesn't it? Even by dwarven standards. No one has been here in thousands of years.
I'm okay with the dark. I've spent more than my share of time in the caves up here.
Oh.
Master.
He was a forge master. I just wanted to cool him off a bit.
We did it. We actually did it. There's only one thing left to do. We have to prove this actually works. That this is the real Aetherium Forge. By forging something, of course.
Oh, duh.
Go ahead. After everything you've done, you should do the honors. There isn't any Aetherium here, is there? Damn it. Wait. Yes. Yes, there is. The shards we collected. They're pure Aetherium, remember? It's not much, but it'll do. With them and the materials in this room, we should have everything we need.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know. I honestly don't know. After all these years, it's a miracle even this much survived. Make it count. This may be the only chance we ever get to use the forge.
Chance. Gonna make a crown. It retains the last standing stone ability. Okay, that's pretty cool. So you can find the stones like stone. I kind of like that. I like that stone. Although the shield is... Let's see what...
No one could possibly deny what we found now. I've waited so long for this moment. We found it at last. I think I can rest. Farewell, my friend, wherever your travels take you.
Or else we're done.